What?
Welcome back.
Good to be back. But I'm still in the same form as I was before.
The two of us are finally together again. That's all that matters to me. What were you going to say earlier? You know, you were saying something.
Oh, well, you won't laugh.
Why would I?
I've always loved Hironigiri. I can't get enough. That's all.
Oh, was that it? Well, you're in luck. Because for you, I'm happy to make as many as you like, as often as you want.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Thank you, Emily. Well, you got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let's carry it together, okay? Well, time to move. Come on. Let's get going. Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.
That was such a moving scene. In fact, I almost found myself laughing.
You, Mido.
Interesting. I don't see little Jack anywhere. Dealing with the successors was supposed to be his job.
Saves us a search anyway. Your ass, pal!
Impressed? My guinea pigs have been gifted with the power of the relics. I must say, I'm grateful to the children, Yakumo. They were excellent test subjects.
Damn you!
It's
It's no good!
Jack, my boy, you're late. How can you be slacking off when you've got such an important job?
I'm here to take back all of the relics you stole.
Oh? And do what with them exactly? After all, your vessel is broken.
What are you talking about?
Oh my, you didn't notice? I gave your precious Eva a little present. You're under the impression that you allowed her to escape. That is incorrect. I allowed her to escape.
That's...
I installed a prototype in that lovely throat of hers.
But then, that means she was already...
Damn you!
I imagine that she'll frenzy before long, and a frenzied relic will be compelled to seek Gregorio. Do you suppose she's already wandering the snow-capped mountains?
Mito! I'll destroy you!
Do go and see to the successors, won't you? As for me, I must say farewell to a certain dotard.
Get back here, you coward! It can't be, Eva!
I have to go find her.